Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Gio Mejia.
And I'm Chris Gordon.
Today is Wednesday, May 8th, and we're here with your morning announcements.
Attention students with Second Lunch, if you're interested in information about Sacramento Public Library's summer reading program, stop by the library during Second Lunch. A librarian from Sacramento Public Library will be on campus to share information about their summer reading program.
Seniors, you will not receive your free graduation tickets until your account is clear, so make sure to return your parking permits to the drop-off box located in the attendance office.
Seniors, going to CRC, if you have attended the application orientation and education plan sessions, your next step is registration this Thursday, May 9th. Please come into the Career Center to sign up for that session. If you are going to CRC but did not attend all of the previous sessions, please sign up with CRC to complete all steps so you can register. If you have not started this process at all, do so right away.
Sophomores and juniors, if you want to take a class at CRC this summer or in the fall of 2019, the application workshops will also take place this Thursday, May 9th. There will be two sessions. Come into the Career Center to sign up and get your pass.
Hey, CO students, next week is our last spirit week of the school year. Monday is Childhood Day, dress up like it's your first day of school. Tuesday is College and Career Day, wear your college spirit wear or dress up like your dream job. Wednesday is Family Photo Day, get your friends together and dress up like it's family vacation.
On Thursday, we flash forward in time. It is Senior Citizen Day. Dress up like your grandparents, and Friday is CO Proud Day. Represent your CO gear, such as a class shirt, club shirt, or even an academy shirt. Also, we will have our senior goodbye rally next Friday, so make sure to stay after school for an amazing send-off for our seniors.
Last Friday was our parent luncheon. Let's see how it went.
Juniors, are you registered for AP Government next year? We have two announcements for you. First, Mrs. Lalonde is offering a 5-day, morning-only summer readiness class to help you prepare for the AP Government course. This is a great opportunity to familiarize yourself with the course and get a head start with the introductory work. This class will run June 10th to June 14th. Visit Mrs. Lalonde or Student Services to find out more. Second, visit Mrs. Lalonde in HN7 to pick up your introductory work starting next Monday, May 13th.
Now let's see what's happening in the news, national abroad, with Paris and Kevin.
Thanks, Chris and Gio. What's going on, Wolfpack? I'm Paris James.
And I'm Kevin Cativo, and welcome to the In the News segment.
There's a new royal baby in the world. Mm-hmm. Prince Harry and his wife, Meghan Markle, my bad, welcomed their baby, Archie Harrison, Mountbatten, Windsor, early Monday morning. Isn't that nice?
Yes, it is. And on to state news, our California governor, Gavin Newsom, unveiled Tuesday his quote-unquote parents' agenda, including proposals to end sales tax on tampons and diapers and to use revenue from legal marijuana sales to expand child care programs.
On to local news, the Elk Grove Aquatic Center and Commons is set to open May 25th, and if you go opening day, you'll get in for free.
Wow.
The $42 million public facility features three pools, a lazy river, dual water slides, and a cafe.
That sounds awesome. I think I'm going to be able to go on that.
Yeah.
Well, that's all we have for you today. See you next time, Wolfpack, with more news national and abroad.
Thanks, guys. AP Psychology review sessions will be held tomorrow and next Tuesday in room HJ1 after school from 3:15 to 4:15.
The Career Center will be closed tomorrow during both lunches due to the workshops we mentioned earlier. Also, if you are taking AP tests and can't make the May 9th workshops, please speak to Ms. Codwell in the Career Center.
For students who are fasting during Ramadan, the following lunch locations are available to you.
Hey Wolfpack, did you know that Elk Grove has a food bank? Our food bank serves 5,700 food insecure people each month. The food bank receives lots of donations during the fall and winter, but not many in the spring and summer. Interact Club is hosting a donation drive for the food bank starting Monday, May 13th. Look for flyers around campus with list of items you can donate and locations on campus for donation drop-off. If you have any questions, see Mrs. Winslow in HM2. Let's help the food bank stock up for the summer. Well, that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm Gio Mejia.
And I'm Chris Gordon. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
Have a wonky Wednesday, Wolfpack.